everything works though, so I guess I'm not too stupid? I don't know, question mark?
All right, in today's video, we're going to be taking Pat for a drive. We got the King of the Open Road. Still pretty sure we're all on, so might have to change my brother-in-law's pick or ride to spare parts over here. We got been doing some work to it. I mean, I was pretty bored while they were doing some stuff to it, so I mean, you can almost see yourself in these bumpers right here. So I did my part. I feel like I did my part. So I'm gonna take Pat. When you start it, the tune's all off from when we were switching computers into Dad's car and stuff like that. So I'm gonna take it, drive it around, just kind of learn the fuel table, get the fuel table right to where I can drive it anywhere, you know. Go wash it because I polished the wheels. I've been real into like a polishing mood for some reason. I don't know. Just older I get, I guess. Don't want my cars looking like a piece of shit. So I'm gonna take it out. Just rinse it off. Hasn't had a bath in forever. I don't know if you can see the quarter of an inch of dust on it or whatever. And then the Yeti got a bunch of rusty water and stuff all over. Well, fuel, water, all sorts of stuff all over it. So then you'll rinse it off, drive it around, maybe get on it a few times. I don't know. Time will tell, you know. So, all right.
Going through everything and relearning. Like right now where it's driving, I'm only like one for
set on 16 to go to 16 pounds right now. But I'm running a down low idle, really messing with it. I haven't just set up to run 16 pounds right now. Because whenever we go do the cruising Oklahoma thing, KLTR, I have the pad entered at 9.0 index, so, and it doesn't take pad a lot of boost to run 9.0. It's really around like 19, so don't have to get too crazy with it.
Thank you.
my phone. When it spun, it went to 30 PSI, so I can't turn this car down enough. I have it set on for 16 on top of the dome. It went to 30 PSI and then back down to 22, so it's about, when it's hooked up, it's about 7 PSI off. But when's this car ever hooked up? I put a boost builder in it, so I'm curious how quickly it would get on the brake. Forget how much fun Pat is. It's just a blast for real. So let me see if that does this maybe. But yeah, I always forget how much fun Pat is. Literally set it on 16 PSI. It made 22, but when it was spinning when I got on it in first gear, it made 30 something. So whatever, same. So I don't know. I think it's all good to go, ready. All right, that'll be it for today's video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.